The third question is, draw a sketch of a pair of similar triangles, label them, show their corresponding angles by the same signs, show the lengths of the corresponding sides by numbers in proportion. Okay, so now we'll see here, I have taken a rough figure. I have drawn triangle ABC and a triangle PQR. Now, if you see here, I have taken the side AB to be 10 cm. At that time, side PQ is 5 cm. So, we know if they are corresponding, AB upon PQ should be BC upon QR should be AC upon PR. Now, what is AB upon PQ? 10 upon 5. So, 5 goes in 10 2 times. So, it is 2 cm. Next, BC upon QR is 12 upon 6. That is again 2 cm. And AC upon PR is 8 upon 4, which is again 2. Therefore, these are corresponding. Now, if you see, they have said show their corresponding angles by the same sign. So, here I have only one line. So, here is there's one line. Here there are two lines. So, here also two lines. And here three lines. So, there here also three lines. Now, when I'm drawing triangle ABC, okay, when I'm drawing here triangle ABC, the base BC should be 12 cm. Now, when I take the sides here 8 cm and here 10 cm. So, I take the scale and measure 8 cm with the scale, and from the point C I will draw an arc of 8 cm. Then on this side I have 10 cm. So I take the scale and measure 10 cm on the scale, and then from point B I will cut this arc. So I already have BC here. Now this point where the arcs meet will be the point A. So now I will join this and A to C. A to C. So I have the first triangle. Now I see the next triangle. I have 5 cm and 4 cm. So I have to take 5 cm. I take the scale and measure 5 cm on the scale, and at point Q I keep the point and draw one arc. Now again I see here PR is 4 cm. So I take the scale and measure 4 cm. And from the point R I will cut this arc. So now I will take the scale and mark first of all this point as P. Here QR is already there, and join this now P to Q. And P to R. P to R. So I have the two triangles. Now I have to write the lengths. What are the lengths? 10 centimeter and 8 centimeter. So here 10 centimeter and this was 8 centimeter. Here this was 12, so this is 6. This was 10 centimeters, so this will be 5 centimeters. This is 8 centimeters, so this was 4 centimeters. Okay, then what are the how are the angles marked? Here one line, here two lines, and here three lines. So I will mark the angles here. Here one line, here two lines, and here three lines. Same way here, when I am marking, I will mark this angle with one line, here with two lines, and here with three lines. Okay, so this is how we sketch it. Now here I have taken triangle ABC, the measures two times that of this. You can take two times or three times that the measures of the other triangle. So these two are a pair of similar triangles.